these wicked things. See the dead on the cover of a magazine. See my smile, it was born from amphetamines. Better duck, cause it's war on my enemies. Oh God, I think I lost it all, no. Lost someone, I watched the rest go. A madman when I'm mixed with SoCo. And who would've thought a man could sink to so low? Who wants to die from the Mossberg shoddy? Putting holes in the hotel lobby. All your fake bitches are just another hobby. Now I'll let you dig where I dump your body.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the...
Hey everybody, what's up? It's Robin Fan Forever here. And, I'm back, I guess you could say. It's been a while since I've last posted a video. My last video was last posted, let's see, when was it last posted? December 1st of 2013, which was last year. And we are now in 2014, so it's like, where are the videos? So, I decided to bring my first video of 2014. I know it's a late video because, like, it's been weeks since New Year's or so. It's been a long time. And I wanted to make a New Year's video, but I was lazy and I was busy. So I didn't have, I was like actually really tired after I got done doing what I needed to do. So I never like really got to making a video. And, you know, it's just craziness. So I couldn't make a video. But, sorry guys, I like got something in my tooth or something. Ah, and it hurts. Sorry. I haven't really been active on my channel, but I have been active on my friend's channel, which is Ask the Sonic Team. Link will be in the description. The two video links will be in the descriptions of the videos I've been in with him. We're a team of people who, you know, just do character voices. I play Amy Rose. You know, it's fun. So you may be wondering why my intro is anime and why I didn't have a pony one. I'm not saying I'm no longer a brony or a Pegasister in my way. I still do love My Little Pony. My Little Pony is my main priority. Just I've been watching Full Metal Alchemist a lot, so it's like, I want to change my intro to this. So I don't want to hear any rants about, why did you change it? You son of a, never mind. yeah, guys, I thought it'd be cool for the first time to change up my intro to something else. So I changed it to Full Metal Alchemist. And it is one of my favorite animes by far. I really love the storyline. I love the show itself. It is so funny. I want to thank you guys for, hang on, let me get a drink real quick. My throat's getting dry. Okay, sorry, I had to get me a drink here. I want to thank you guys for, 210 subscribers, guys. Oh my god. Like, that's a lot of subscribers. That's a lot of subscribers. That's a lot of people who've been watching my videos and who have really liked them and subscribed to me and wanted to become my friends because I don't have friends. I love you. No, but thank you guys. Tons. I love that. It's amazing. You know, I just can't believe that people would actually subscribe to me. So we're going to turn on music here. So we're going to listen to some music while I talk. But it's crazy and I love it. You know, I just love the fact that you guys have been watching my videos. So, yeah. It's amazing. Like I said, it sucks that I'm not active on this channel. I'm more active, like, on, you know, my friend's channel, or I'm active on Xbox. So I will leave my Xbox gamer tag in the description if you want to add me on Xbox. Just tell me you found my YouTube channel. So, yeah. No, I'm joking. But, I will leave my gamer tag in the description. Forgot what it was called for a minute. This is a good song. Gotta admit, Hollywood and the Dead is a pretty badass band. But, you know, what else? I do want to make some PMVs and AMVs. Basically, those the AMVs are going to be Full Metal Alchemist related or just for my friend. I honestly kind of don't like this show. I'm going to make some Hetalia AMVs. I'm going to make some Full Metal Alchemist AMVs. I'm going to make some ponies. Pony PMVs. You got to love the ponies. No, I'm joking, but you do got to love the ponies. If you're going to join my channel, you got to love the ponies. No. I do plan on making more Sonic videos because I don't do that anymore. It's the fact that I've run out of inspiration with Sonic. I'm being weird today, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just being weird. What else? The reason why I haven't been active. I have a life. This life is filled with stuff that I gotta do. Whoa, hello. I need a cough drop. I have a lot of school stuff going on. And, you know, it just takes a lot of my time. And I get really tired when I come home. So that's why I never really decide to freaking upload anymore. I also just don't have any inspiration for any videos. But listening to this song right now, like, I have a lot of inspiration to make an AMB out of it and make a PMB out of it. So there's probably going to be two of them. So, or I could combine them. I'm, like, browsing through my phone just to see what I have on here. I like the song. I found my song. What else? I just don't have any inspiration, or I just get lazy. And then I want to do fanfic readings, but when I want to do them and I, like, find good stories, they're, like, not finished, or they just don't want to finish them. So it kind of, like, irritates me. Like, why? I can't read the story because it's not done. So it's retarded. Yeah, I think those are the main reasons why, is that I just don't have any inspiration. If I want to do fanfic readings, they're just not being done. And I just don't have, I have a life, you know. But I promise that I'll come back, because I'm actually getting some inspirations now. So I'll make a video right after I make this one. After I upload this one will be posted. And then I'll make another one and post it a few days later or so. So, and then also my computer's been a butt lately. Like, I could barely even make a video and then upload it because it just wanted to be like, I don't like you. I'm going to freaking screw up on you. So, yeah. But that's about it. That's all I can really say, is that there's a lot of things going on that I can't upload. But I plan on coming back someday. But if you want to talk to me, you can always talk to me on Skype. Just leave your Skype name and I'll add you. Or you can talk to me on the Xbox and you can add me on the Xbox. Yeah. That's just about it. Everything will be in the description that I mentioned. My gamer tag, two videos that I've been in, which is Ask the Sonic Team and Ask the Sonic Voice Actors. And then the channel itself will be in the description. The website will be in the description as well. Go subscribe to them, guys. You know, it's awesome to have new subscribers a part of us, a part of the gang. It's pretty amazing. So go subscribe to us, guys. It'd be amazing to have you a part of this. And if you can do a Sonic voice and you have a Skype, go to our website and check out who we need. Maybe you can become a part of the team. That'll be awesome, right? And no, I'm joking. It'd be great, though. But yeah, guys, that's all I can really think of and all I can really say right now. I'll be posting another video soon, I promise. So I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.